Today we are going to talk about a topic which is not commonly discussed, but its awareness is increasing by the day. Yes, I'm talking about sleep apnea. In this video, we shall understand sleep apnea, its signs and symptoms, and how to deal with it. Hi, I am Dr. Parag Sanghvi, founder Be Your Force, your holistic life coach and your health and wellness life coach. Sleep apnea is a sleep disorder where breathing is briefly and repeatedly interrupted during sleep. Here, apnea means pause in breathing for at least 10 seconds. Sleep apnea are generally of two types, an obstructive sleep apnea and central sleep apnea. In obstructive sleep apnea, the muscles in the back of the throat fail to keep the airway open despite breathing efforts. What happens is the oxygen flow to the lung is then compromised. In central sleep apnea, the brain is unable to control breathing properly during sleep. Obstructive sleep apnea is the commonest type of sleep apnea which occurs in us. Snoring is the most common symptom of sleep apnea. However, it does not mean that all people who snore have got sleep apnea. When snoring is associated with pauses in breathing and with choking or gasping sounds, then we should suspect sleep apnea. If left untreated, sleep apnea can result in fatigueness, sleepiness during the day, insomnia, morning headaches, difficulty in concentrating, memory loss, decreased in sexual drive, irritability. The reduced quantity of oxygen which reaches your body because of sleep apnea can have long-term consequences. It can lead to hypertension, heart disease, stroke, diabetes, and even depression. Obesity, people having large neck, more than 17 inches in male and 15 inches in female, smoking, alcohol consumption, small jaw, even family history, all these factors can play an important role in the development of sleep apnea and are recognized as risk factors. When should you suspect that you may be having sleep apnea? When you regularly snore your way to glory. When you wake up in the middle of the night and have breathing problems, and this happens on regular basis. When your bed partner notices that you have intermittent breathing pauses along with choking and gasping. Or when you have one or many of the symptoms or risk factors which we have mentioned before. If you have all these things occurring, you can always suspect yourself to be suffering from sleep apnea. Consult a sleep apnea specialist if you think you are suffering from sleep apnea. He will diagnose you clinically, and if required, he will do your sleep test where they monitor your sleep pattern and record it. There are many ways of treating sleep apnea, and one of the most important and effective way is by using continuous positive airway pressure, also known as CPAP. In other certain conditions, the doctor may advise you to have certain type of dental appliances. In some cases, he may even advise to excise the excess tissue in the back of your throat, or in some cases, he may even advise hypoglossal nerve stimulation. apart from all these things, there are certain things which you can do on yourself. First, quit smoking. Quit alcohol. Sleeping on the side helps you in dealing with the choking and gasping episodes of sleep apnea. And last but not the least, and one of the most important thing is reduce your weight. I am Dr. Parag Sanghvi, founder Be Your Force, and I hope I have been able to provide you certain basic information about sleep apnea, about the signs and symptoms of sleep apnea, and how should you identify that you have sleep apnea, and what should you do, like going and consulting a sleep apnea specialist and following the treatment, and things which you can do on your own. This is Dr. Parag Sanghvi signing off. Thank you. Life is beautiful.